about these very, very topical issues that are in our country.
Ngen dahara okuaya upador nene ko kangudu ko mayamburepo hono ke ano madira dro wachangino no kwetisa na opatuka e kwa uma ke ni madoneo ya ya simana me ya uma oshiongo hetu.
I'm going to speak about vocational training, and it is a topic that is very, very close to my heart.
Tandikapota kominga yoskorado kwa ungomba na shopopo washono shirilera kubepino mtima wanje.
Sometimes technology is failing us. Eh? We like technology. The Namibian population demographics, youth unemployment rate in Namibia, the importance of TVET for the youth.
Yeah, Yoshiwana, Shanamibia, no show on Karo, Yokohene Irong, Manyasha, Yoshiwashi.
I'm also going to touch briefly on the green hydrogen projects that are currently being in discussion in the country.
Oh, Danica Tao, for Fupina Tango, coming a project, you know, your green hydrogen, and we don't go to Mungani Kokua, eating more ten and Moshi.
There are quite a wide range of definitions that define vocational training.
Ngeta kupua omadeuro opongomba opuna mafaturo geye geye no geye.
However, for my presentation this morning, I've chosen the UNESCO ILO definition.
Ashike moshi kupua haye mongwani kane na efaturo jayo dan karungi sa efaturo. You know, the UNESCO, okufatura kucha, omawe de uro pa ungomba, ushaharanana kuchangini.
UNESCO refers to TVET as an aspect of educational process involving, in addition, general education, the study of technologies and related sciences, and the acquisition of practical skills, attitudes, understanding and knowledge relating to occupations in various sectors of economy and social life.
Pa UNESCO, ukwafatura omadeuro wopongomba, onga erongo njolo tarifumisa komeko, mwabatirwa erongo meudhiriro, osho erongo mu teknika nenima done apata udindori noku mona unongo mironga yikaha omikaro noku vako noku mona o ondunge nengo unongo oji shikwatera ki kondo yiri no yiri dono haiganya o
Let me pause here briefly. Today, people are calling me, asking me for advice. They call me, they say, Dr. Naanda, my child cannot perform in school. Where can I register him for vocational training?
Hai ane tabra dati. Tate nand. Oka na kaya mo skori ta kesi ngisa na oka. O penyalo tani kuka kuka shangisa mo skora zungopa.
I want to tell parents today and the youth today, vocational training is not for failures.
O Ndahara ne kurongwera akurutunena no show a nyashane nakucha ngereka kupuwa skora ndungoba kadishida dopi ano cha shoto to pamwe moskora ya moto tete ko skora ndungoba.
Vocational training is an equally important education stream, just like any education system.
Ashike oskora vika dungoba od oskora erongo jasimana ngashinana omarongo omakwao.
What we have observed in other countries is that 70% of general education school leavers goes towards vocational training as opposed to university education.
Shota muno mirongo oyinji muyuni oshilingi nokuja o presenta la no no mirongo khiali bono tapiti oskoranda o ano tapiti chawapiti o grade 12 ayo o hai ko oskoranda po ngoba hito kasima nika waku ya po university ya po itu wawo kiri ya ko oskoranda po ngoba.
Therefore, I want to encourage all of us sitting here today to take vocational training very, very, very serious.
Okay, ne? Dakara ako pura ato kani tu genyo tumbali na pano. Opo tu kwa ne kani tu tu tani kucha. Ero ngo jo pongomba oliloshi mashasi mana toshino ngoda mongkara mo nyon na moshino ngoke.
Namibia recently released or announced the census results.
Masimbonga na Namibia, okwa eri ateisa ize mo yoma ya ruro pashiwana.
It is estimated that the population of Namibia has increased to 3.02 million people.
No, kwari kwa tarika ngina wucha, o maru wa Namibia, woshi wana sa Namibia, o wapo mbada, tabo tengene kwa loo kuri 4 million na Virin datu o oshimpanu norambari.
What is very interesting is that the youth constitute 71.1% of the population of this country.
No shimane sha sha pungwa kutarika no tradedi no meho kutradedo shono kuja anya sha o eji moshirongo yeri po presidente mirongo kaya neyo.
It is therefore very, very important when it comes to decision making in this country, we need to consider the demography of the youth in decision making processes.
Onkene, naningere anyasha oyeji moshirongo, oshiri oshishasimana, opo anyasha yakare yapewa ompito, yakuse ombinga, okuninga omatokoro.
Let us look at the youth unemployment rate in Namibia. According to available statistics, it is indicated that the youth unemployment rate in this country is estimated to be around 38.41%.
Umaru wa nyasha mbona ya naironga mwashirongo shote za Namibia ugulilo po presenda milongo tatuna kita atoshinku anunne.
This is a serious situation. It's a concern not only for Namibia but for Africa in general.
Shino hilo shini mahali kwa shifunga oshiri utakazi kaushashika mwashirongo shetu usha Namibia ndeyo mwa Afrika alike kwa nono.
Therefore, we need to come up with interventions to reverse this high unemployment rate in the country.
Ongele tapunga okuya apono mikaro zishi okurandurwa kene na tumbura oku shoni tapevi okwa hena ironga moshiwana noma unyasha yomo Namibia.
The youth is crying out there.
Ah, yasha,
crying out there.
Ah, yasha, otari.
We want the work. No useless speeches. As the youth government must listen to our voice.
Ayagati, kumbatsa yuka, epangero naruvo kurira kutwetu naritupura kemi.
We are sitting on a ticking time bomb.
Ngene ngoshirongo atojata koko maili pokutopa.
Therefore, there is a clarion call that we need to listen to the youth and come up with strategies to give them what they deserve.
Ngene punarera ingizo joino inanyolo tetu na kupurakena kupurakene kanyesha tetu ape.
Now, why is vocational training very, very important? Considering the high youth unemployment rate in the country, one solution to address this challenge is to understand the importance of vocational training. TVET is considered as one of the effective tools to address poverty. TVET empowers people to develop their full capacities and to seize employment and social opportunities. TVET raises productivity for both workers and for enterprises.
Ngene mongomba otanga humisa komeho o onkaro yironga ngene okuganya yironga nenge okuhumisa komeho omangeshefero.
Productivity increased in industry and contributes to boosting future innovation and development.
Chinoshara ningo shafara kuja ungomba otawe tapo ini mandoro taibuku ya mamangichefero nini mandoro yo taimu mamangichefero mando tairandu ayo tairandizo neno shayara kuchote humisa kome ho eriko jeshiro.
It also results in profit increased in the industry.
Wakape na nema ni milo shayara kucha ae mbono me eri mweni mungo ba nota shiti kwini mata tairongo ini angao nina shayara kucha moja to dao ayotamu ya sharera.
TVET encourages both domestic and foreign investments.
Oneka pe na malimiro o ungomba otau humisa kome otawe tisa o hokwe ma mapunguli yomeni no shopo yashirongo.
Job growth and lowering unemployment and underemployment.
Okay, ni numeration otau kisa ne komba da. Ironga, obito ironga, nogo ushunisa pezi kukwahena ironga kono tatuliri nena mwagatika anyashaki.
It also expands labor market opportunities and reduces social inequalities.
Jo, ungobo otungunu, koshayara kutia otawu inji pareke, onkaro vironga moshirongo, yota ushunisa nepevi, onkaro lokwahasike pamwe pamakupi.
Namibia has recently uncovered economic development opportunities that are expected to improve the livelihood of the country's citizens.
Mumasimbole yomafutashike ngalawaziko Namibia okwali imonene onka ombito yomafupiro yo lo batengene kwa ikafumise komeho o onkaro yetu yo paliko moshiro.
Government is talking about green hydrogen as well as oil and gas discoveries along the Atlantic Ocean.
E pangero tari popi o gine hidrogena. Yo tari popi o omku o shoma foni. Ngono ga gitua no gamanika mo shiro mo shiro tiana mibia. Kominga yaka yefuta di Atlantic.
These discoveries will create massive employment opportunities among the youth.
Minima igene, mino ya monika mo gino. Kukwategele wando ike ete po bito o zindi zironga mokati ka nyashi.
So far, three hydrogen valleys have been identified and are under construction.
Chutatu pingino, puna nare o pregatiri datu ndono nari zashto ni kwamo, no datame kandare o kurongwa vye mironga.
There is the Southern Valley, Central Valley, and the Northern Valley.
Pena yono preka yoko nori, pena ko yoko kumba ngaratu, mesho okati, koshiroko.
It is estimated that these valleys will create 280,000 jobs by 2030.
No batero ngino. Taposane kwa ne gino kutia, lopomo vigario mirongo ndatu, opereka nge mirongo ndatu zeka kara da yako mpito zironga, jisike pomo goma sirigari no mirongo ndatu.
By 2040, 600,000 jobs will be created.
Noropomo vigario no mirongo ne, oshera kutia, mpito zironga da pomo vi gahaman no.
This tells us that once these projects are realized, they will be a game changer for Namibians.
It
calls for government to invest in education, and health.
Nashino, otashi sanane, notashi purane, ope pangero li turemo li pungure merongo.
And more so, vocational and technical training.
Na unene tu merongo jono linasha nungomba nu teknika.
Let's look at the hydrogen value chain, the green hydrogen value chain.
Na tutare ko kongushu yo green hydrogen.
For one to understand the hydrogen value chain and to talk about employment opportunities to be created, we have to have a very, very clear picture of what we are saying.
Oponeu uve konawa omlandu wakene o proyeka ni green hydrogen na kujote ikaronga ngini no teka vura ngini ukara ye tapo pito dironga nilo hana kujuna ka ukara ona efano jaera.
The value chain explain the skills required for the green hydrogen industry.
Nomlandu nguno ne he otau kupura tukaretu na anyasha yamona unongo unele tu mini nandika yomongombe.
In order for you to produce green hydrogen, you require infrastructure.
Okukara toguru okwetapo o ano green hydrogen na nelo shaya kucha una ukara una ini i o i pungulito zono taiburashi okwetapo okupitira mo merongo jungomba.
You need production processes.
Wakunga o unongo wakukara to tonduru kasha.
Transformation.
Una wakunga o unongo wakukara to okurundura no kushitura.
To transport green hydrogen to the various end users.
Wakukara to vuru oku transport oku fara nenge. Yeah, okwendisa ano green hydrogen okuza kekhala ni okuya kekhala kwao uno ngombo wa pundo.
And the use of green hydrogen, for example, in industries, transport, heating, as well as power generation.
No kukala ne, tuna uno ngombo ukarata tufuru, okurongisa o green hydrogen, ukarata tufuru kuipungura, ukarata tufuru kuilongisa,
in order to realize this, we need skills. We need skills, 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 skills. The green hydrogen project will demand various skills, from professional to semi-skilled, and so forth.
Okay, ne? O projecta in green hydrogen na? O teka pumba ne? Anu nongo yiri no yiri. Uzagawa ambono unongo pumba da? Ambono pokati no shatu.
Therefore, it is estimated that the majority of skills that would be required in this process of producing this hydrogen will come from the TVET sector.
No kwa tengele kwa nengi no kucha, shone kwa taika, kesa ne kwa alifeto proyeka ife muziriro, unongo yino ndunge, o zinjingo, no tazika tuka pumbiwa, mo proyeka muno, uno kwa nata uzirire, mungomba, merongo, yungomba.
And therefore, I would want to encourage all of us here to take vocational training very, very, very
seriously.
In the interest of time, I only prepared to talk about green hydrogen. I did not touch on the oil and gas discoveries.
Yeah, omorosimo nena o na fara kyongi no potsana ne ngote ya kyo potsana ne kominga green hydrogen asike ni mrugwa proyeko ne no kwadiri ndina ya no mahoni ko sho ndina sha no mpu.
Therefore, this brings me to the end of my presentation.
Nagino tya ne pepuliro joshipofiwa.
And I would like to quote our founding father, founding president, Dr. Sem Shafishuna Nyoma, who once addressed the AOU, and that's what he said.
Na ondakana nengino kumusira netungulo tarifi kongo koli president de lokulika wa shiwana ngono ali aro akopi wa shiwangi so AOU.
Our efforts to promote continental integration must place education of our people at the top of our priorities. As key elements in addressing development challenges.
Unquote.
I would want to go back to Dr. Udumo and my sister, what they've said here. They have offered themselves to support us.
The Harashima no Umutisia, which are on the Hotel of Tudo, the Hotel of Dumo, or show Chief Inspector with two beast team, you are eager to Wasira.
They are even going further to advise and recommend to us maybe to establish clubs, social clubs, to address these topical issues.
No, Poli. To Madrid, tutungepo o ungo tu woku tasano kumo no kuya kurasana no kuya kurasana.
Before I step down, I just want to show you some few videos just to entice the youth on the importance of TVET.
No manga le na ndi za kumhalo kome ho. Nakara cho kumurukira o video ya o kunyongo shirake a bonjo ka yadirike na yamo ne cho no hakirongwa mo moskora do mongo. Yo ande ponga na ojo cuello.
Oh.